Okay, I guess. That was quite a hit. And revive is here. I got two revives, that's amazing. Unfortunately, I can't revive him. I want to keep the revive for stronger units. Reload. Okay, you die. Get the sectoid. Thank you. Watch. Oh, the floaters. I completely forgot about the floaters. The one floater was left. Because that's just amazing. And apparently she can't die. Any additional contacts near the command center. I think you've cleared that area out, Commander. Okay. That's good, I guess. How much HP does... Yeah, she needs a heal. It's she, right? I don't even know anymore. I'm out of ammo. I seriously don't know anymore. What's a good place or a good spot for you? I guess here for now. Apparently not. I need to reload you. Is there anyone that I can just dash with for now? Come on. If I put you here, can you fire at this? Yes, you can. Nope, you can't. Come on. If I put you here, can you fire? Yes, you can. Can you kill him? Nope, you can't. Shot failed to connect. Let's just reload you. We've got something moving at the vents near the mech bay. Where are you going? Overwatch. Ooh, sectoids. Another sectoid. Another sectoid. Which... Oh, wow, one... Berserker. Mectoids. Anything else? Yep. Two mectoids. Commander. Hmm. An amazing chance to. You know what? I haven't used running gun in a while. Yes, sir. Long live lightning reflexes. I'm all right. And hello, you die. Do I want to kill him with my sniper? Apparently I do. But I need to relocate her soon. Okay, let's first relocate her over here. And now I can shoot a little bit more. Unfortunately, I have to put the pistol. Kill him. No way that you're kidding. I'm on the move. Four. You can throw this. Nope, you can't. Nope. Nope. You know what? You're going to fall back. On all the way over here. And you are going in. Oh, Overwatch. You are going over here again. How am I actually supposed to kill this? Is there a any way? Just go this right. You never know. I got him. It's one problem solved. Oh, they're giving a shield to a mechdroid. Snowder there. I'm just going to stay here and try and survive. Okay, this one is has a mind meld or shield, I guess it's called. And that's about it, actually. I need to dash you forward. And I need to stop breathing in my markers. Because it's going to be really annoying. Let's put you here first. Because you can be invisible. I need to put someone forward. So I can hopefully... can you scout for me ahead? You can't go there yet, unfortunately. Let's see. I can see quite... I need to try and shoot him. Sniper! You have no shots. Amazing. To be honest, no one has.
Ready to engage.
Watch. Oh. I don't even know. Reload. Reload. I'm trying to reload as many people as possible. But if they can't reload, there's no point in actually reloading them. They should come. Mind meld. Where are you going? Are you trying to flank me? Nope, a berserker is trying to be annoying. If I kill that commander, I should be done.
Commander, I've got the auxiliary power bank spooling up now. Once they reach a full charge, the doors will open and I'll send another group of reinforcements through.
Execute. Nope.
Negative damage.
Yeah, that's something I noticed.
Heading to that location.
Hi! Let's come closer. Oh wow, critical hit. 6 damage. That's more like my average with my the weapons that I normally use. Oh wait, that's not smart. There's a mechdroid there. Hunker down. That's just amazing. Can you ex- Why do I still have my pistol out? I'm an idiot! Seriously though. I want to do a shredder rocket, but... don't think that's going to work. Can I kill you right now? If I move you there? I can at least kill the berserker. Long live combat rush again.
Commander, we're picking up contacts moving through the forward access tunnel ventilation system.
Okay. Oh god. I think he's going to die. Where are you going?
No injuries thus far.
I'm still surprised this rookie is still alive. Oh, he went to melt another one. Isn't that cute? He's now going to die. I'm so happy right now. How many people can you mind control? Or something. Yep, he's dead. They're just for the cover. Why did Jeffrey had to panic? Out of everyone, why Jeffrey? And why can't you shoot twice? Seriously though. Mutants, okay. Crystal's going to be a problem faster than the others. And I've got only one of them with looks of it. But I need to kill this sectoid commander. Reinforcements have arrived, commander. Wow. This is the last group I can send through. Let's first see what we can do with this guy. Are you going to kill him? Good. I killed a lot of units right now. That's amazing. Shredder rocket. Only 4 damage, but it's good. And to kill them as quickly as possible. I will probably actually kill him. With the amount of units that I've got here. If they won't miss, at least. Nope, maybe not. Smoke grenade! Is he inside the smoke grenade? No, he shouldn't be. Let's first take the sniper out. And now reload, or overwatch. And wait. Yeah, he's probably... Okay, apparently not. Where are you? Seriously though. Inside my own smoke. You're going to be this annoying. Double berserker. Which is not so fine by me. Got it covered. But Jeffrey is back. Oh, the chrysalid is over there. Let's first execute this guy. Like I just did. And then let's overwatch with you and try and kill this one. He should be able to die. Do I want to do this? Probably not. I want to keep him as far away as possible. And he's dead. And with you, I should try and take a hit of some sort. So let's take you off here. Why can't shoot the other, the mutant? This one. Nope. Apparently I can't. Reload. And you should go here. Overwatch.
A steady increase in alien activity near the forward access tunnel. It looks like they're concentrating a force there. I'd get
okay. He's dead. Yep. Oh my. Please kill him. That is a lot of damage. That's why I love my sniper. What just happened there? That was odd. But okay. And this chrysalid shouldn't be able to reach me in time. Nope, it will just die. It will just die a horrible death. I like this. Berserker. Which is running.
It looks like this is the last of them, Commander. We're not picking up any additional contacts.
Okay.
If we take them out, HQ will be secure.
How much is it? A sectoid, a drone? A mechtoid? I love mechtoids. A cyberdisk? I should be able to take this. But there are still quite a lot of other things that I need to deal with. For example, those two berserkers. No! No, 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 no! Everything but this! Oh, this is going to be pain. This is going to be painful. Overwatch. 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 You better reload. You better take cover. Probably try and kill. You know what? I'm going to try it. Oh, I did damage. Reload. You won't. You're going to fire. No, you're going to run. And fire. Well, amazing. A sectoid. Hi!
Damn it, missed the target.
Are you going to kill him? Nope. Gets closer, Jeffrey should kill it. Which is not happening. I lost my support. Kill him. I should fall back first. You should be killable. Yep. Reload. Relocate and reload. Overwatch. Just fucking kill him already. Nope.
Target remains.
Another mechtoid. It looks like it's almost dead. Can't really see well. Bloodcall. The sectoid is still alive. If it was the sectoid, I would be really scared. What are you doing? Oh, you're giving. Oh. I thought only sectoid commanders could do this. But okay. That mind shield. A sniper can't see anything. But you can. I don't want to actually risk missing, but I don't think I can reach it with the grenade. Perhaps if I place you here. Oh, hi. You're going to get the full load, but well, can I perhaps? No, I can't. Okay, let's do it like this then. Okay. Okay. My sniper, can you find? Nope, you can't. Of course you can't. I'm going to wait out, seriously. I think it's better for you to reload. For you to overwatch. Overwatch. Wow. Amazing. So, I'm going to lose this one. Perhaps. To the Muton that has been hunting us for a long time. A Mectoid Commander. If I can kill him. I can't, okay. Never mind. Where are you going? They're all over there right now. But I want to clear them out as quickly as possible before the sector pods come in close. Because when the sector pod is close, I need to just execute it as quickly as possible. Wait, is he still alive? Okay, he's not. Never mind.